unconditional love. I'm Dawn McIntosh, I'm a full-blown mom. But I'm not perfect, I'm a down and dirty sinner, just like all you kids. Now, I know you've all just come from the obstacle course in the church lawn, so you're probably all riled up from crossing the Jordan River and dodging those bloodthirsty Jews. But it's time for Bible study with Josh, Frank, and Corey's boring old mom! Come on, I know what you're thinking. You're thinking, get this bag of bones off the stage! Come on, I got a thick skin. I can take it. I say Dawn McIntosh, you say boo. Dawn McIntosh. Boring. Dawn McIntosh! Jesus Christ! Oh, gotcha! What's your name?
Carla.
What, you have to speak up. I can't understand you.
Carla.
Carla. Carla. Well, Carla. Miss Carla, I want to tell you a story. One day a man passed a leper in a tree and the leper spit in his face. Carla, what do you think the man did? Did he redeem the leper? Did he pass him by? There are two choices. He did not pass him by. He kissed him on the mouth because he was a homosexual and he was condemned to death. Have a snickerdoodle, Carla. Carla, you remind me of my daughter, Ariel. You know, on September 11th, 2006, Ariel was voted Minnesota's sexiest baby. Yeah, 3 years old, 5 after the towers fell.